Okay. I got 10. Ten balls up there. And this is one of the longer, more difficult putts. I'm gonna putt for this yellow stick with the green flag on it right here at this end. From all the way down at the other end, just inside the pine tree. It breaks hard left early around the pine tree. And so I got 10 balls sitting up there putting for birdie to this hole here. It's about 27 feet. Maybe 26. So we'll go see if we can make one.
One birdie. One bogey.
Okay.
So. Fun. Practice with a purpose, make a game out of it, you know. Make the score count.
I'm having difficulty seeing this. Over here. Okay. I'm gonna go for the Masters flag, the yellow one in the middle there. We'll put 5 to that. Then we'll put 5 to the green one, right in line with it out on the end. That's an interesting putt. That's a breaking putt. So we're 1 under on that one for 5, right? All right, now we're going to go for the... Yeah, baby. Rub of the green. Rub of the green. Oh, too much. Hit the hole. Knock that out of the way anyway. Okay, here we go. Knock it in. His birdie. Okay, so this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's 1 in the hole. got one in, and it's a pretty good result with the other nine sitting around it. One knee knocker down the end. Let's go see if we can knock it. That hole has a wicked break all the way around it, especially coming back too. Okay, backyard putting in the wind.